Road's final league game of 2006. Safari, good switch. Jürgen Kolling back in the starting lineup as well. Atuhu. We have an early throw as well with Steve Lomas. Furlong was beaten in the air. Here's Dixon Atuhu. Kolling. It's the one goal so far since his return to Carrow Road, shall we say? Croft. Well, Cook. Well claimed by the Norwich goalkeeper, Gallagher. Huckabee taking on Hughes. Oh! He's done it again! Adrian Ford was powerless to stop it. Clearance only as far as Dele Adebola, who has to hold on to the ball. Referee says it's a foul. Huckabee now operating on the left. Away from Forbes. By white shirt, still gets across in Brown. The near post is turned in! The captain has given Blackpool the lead! For the mistake, and Huckabee's got around him this time. He's got Martin on the far side! The response is instant! In fact, more than a bang, it's drawn blood. Telling ball. Huckabee. Floated towards Dudley and Earnshaw's offside. But he was the target anyway. Norwich trying to step it up. Houlihan's trying to keep with him. Now Drury. Huckabee to his left. Faced by Forbes. He's got away from him. Still with Huckabee.